How are you this fine morning?
I'm great, Nicky Cheeks. How about you?
I'm doing fine. Wow. It's almost magic how delicious these Lucky Charms are.
Yeah.
I mean, the marshmallowy goodness is filling my senses with wonder and awe like I've never felt before.
You say that every morning. You know that, right?
Wanna watch TV?
TV? Hey!
Hello, it is I, Mr. Giggles. What? What do you even mean the camera's out of focus? This is the big shot! Every minute we're on the air costs me a fortune! Do you expect evil to pay for itself? Ah, now that is the stuff of evil. Anyways, I, Mr. Giggles, what? What do you mean they can track me using my last name? I agree to no such thing. Worry not, my henchmen. They wouldn't dare if they knew what was good for them. No more intrusions. I, Mr. Giggles, am being generally evil. And using evil adjectives, I shall describe my evil plan of evil. First, I have inserted Brussels sprouts into every toothpaste in the world. Now you can taste the weed of the devil during dinner and after. Second, I have programmed every elevator to make nightmarishly long stops at every floor. Imagine the boredom! But now, I shall leave you to your charms. But forget me not, or I shall have to do more evil things to become more notorious. Now, fade out now, Sebastian. Gosh darn it, next time I'm hiring a professional team.
No wonder my toothpaste tasted like mold in Jim's office this morning. That bee.
Who?
Mr. Giggles, the one on TV.
Mr. Giggles, not ringing any bells. Are you sure this just wasn't another one of your crazy dreams?
I assure you, my dreams are completely logical. And another thing.
Dinky cheese and you must best to stop Mr. Giggles before he becomes even more evil.
Well, hello there, magic sneaker.
Hello. Now you must travel to the desert of no precipitation to find the Oracle. Only he knows how to stop the evil mastermind.
Oh, what nice shoe soles you have. What size are you? 12?
Size 14, actually. Now remember, time is of the essence. Find the Oracle with haste and then quickly complete the tasks he gives you. Any delay can mean the end of the world as we know it. I leave you.
Well, couldn't you just tell us how to find Mr. Giggles? A wise and perfect sneaker.
Of course, Archibald. Sneakers can't talk.
What a kind shoe.
Well, I guess you better head out to the desert to find the Oracle.
Why?
Didn't you hear the sneaker? He said go out to the desert of no precipitation and find the Oracle.
Sneaker, Not ringing any bells. Are you sure this just wasn't another one of your crazy dreams?
Trust me, this is way too illogical to be a dream. Now let's go out to the desert.
How do you know we have to go to the desert?
Just a hunch.
Alrighty. In the desert, I don't know about no sneaker. I feel that.
What was that?
What was what, sir?
What was that noise?
The beep, sir?
No, the beeps are good.
Do you mean the blob, sir?
No, they're okay, too. It's more the blah I'm worried about.
The blah?
No, the blah.
Yes, the blah is unusual.
Let us check the weapon of ultimate strength scanner.
Yes, that's a good idea, sir. Look at the evil, sir.
How do you know it's evil?
Evil is in the purple, sir.
That is quite evil. I need you to go get that, whatever it is, for me, so I can use its evilly powers to harness with my evilish master plan.
Anyway, sir, what is your master plan?
I have not yet decided, but do not bug me with such simple plans. You must go get it for me, and I will do the rest.
Yes, sir!
Cruising down the highway, looking for adventure.
Cruising down the highway, looking for adventure, yeah, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, stop, you've been singing for 40 minutes straight.
I know, I'm on fire today, now let's do a duet.
Let's not.
Okay, I'll start.
Oh, heck no, but not before I wound you.
But everybody likes music.
Yeah, but that was more like listening to torture.
Oh, you're no fun. Hey, look, free cat.
We're not stopping for some stupid flea infested.
Stopping!
What are you thinking? You almost got us killed!
If almost counted, then the U.S. would be the most powerful country in the world.
The U.S. is the most powerful country in the world.
What an adorable kid.
Hey, wait up.
I'll call him Scuttle.
Dinky Cheeks, that cat is...
Awesome! Flip for us, Scuttle.
That cat is in no condition to do any flips.
You're absolutely right. Scuttle is shy. Silly me. You can just lay low for a while, Scuttles.
I've never been thoroughly distracted. Let's find the Oracle. Now, this won't be easy. Oracles are very elusive creatures, and it'll be hard to find them in this vast and barren landscape. I think the Oracle's in that general direction again.
You and your ridiculous speculations. What makes you think the Oracle's in that direction?
Hello, sir. Are you the Oracle?
Yes, the Oracle is me. What can I do to help you three?
There are only two of us.
Scuttles, remember? Scuttles?
Oh yes, the rotting carcass. Okay, well there are three of us.
I would ask you what you wish me to do, but I know that you were sent by a magical shoe. Told you that I had a clue the shoe said that I only knew.
Wow, that was magical.
Okay, I know rhyming is probably in your job description, but can you please stop?
You mock the rhymes I make so great, when in my hands does rest your fate, will the clue that you wish me to state?
Well, it's going to have to wait.
Okay, well, we can't wait. And by the way, there are two.
Three.
Okay, well, three against one out here, and we're alone in the desert, if you catch my drift.
Fine.
In small room on pearly throne sits a king of swords. This is his home. You must endure a horrible stink while simultaneously puzzle and think. If his riddle you manage to solve before your nostrils do dissolve, the magical clue will be revealed to you. Then, only then, will you know what to do.
Well, thank you, wise Oracle, for your guidance. Hey, wait, he's gone.
Who, Scuttles? No, Scuttles is still here.
No, the Oracle, he was right there.
Oracle, Not ringing any bells. Are you sure this just was another one of your crazy dreams?
Never mind, let's just go. Follow me.
Following.
All according to plan, their fate is in my hand.